give all the praises to the living, the Almighty God, for what He has done in my life. For past time now, I've been feeling pain over my stomach here, at times this place, at times all over here. But it came to a time, they asked me to do a certain test. I said, no, if I do this test, the amount that they asked me to buy some medicine, I was not able to afford. So I don't want to hear anything. I leave everything to God. So 2 weeks now, we came down here. So I have been hearing the noise, the prayers, the listening. And I said, I'll search for this church. And last week, it was Friday. I tried to come on Thursday. My stomach was just paining. I ran diarrhea throughout. So it was Friday. I came and sat here. I said, oh Lord, touch me. So Friday, yesterday in the morning, we came here. We are about to close. And Daddy was saying something and came around my side and said, Madam, get up. You are having problem about your health. So I stood up. So he did his hand like this. That's to breathe in 3 times. I did that. When I went home, the pains here, my stomach, my what and what.
Can you celebrate Jesus this morning? Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah.
Last night, around 11 o'clock, I said, I will try something and see. I ate banku at 11 o'clock. That I want to see if I can feel the pain. Banku 11 o'clock. Oh. Up to this morning.
Please, you can't feel the pain anymore. Can you celebrate Jesus? For in the same.